Today we're heading to the crib of the Ebony Langer, also known as the Javon Lutong. We journeyed to the karst topography and limestone cliffs in tropical and subtropical zones in Southeast Asia. This area is usually around 60 degrees Fahrenheit. The Ebony Langers live about 230 meters higher than most langurs. They are in well-sheltered rocky areas and in karst limestone hills. The next stop was in the kitchen. The Ebony Langers are vegans and consume a diet of mostly leaves as well as carrots. Their stomachs are capable of digesting the cellulose in the leaves. The Langer's stomachs have four chambers. The bottom two chambers digest the food using bacteria. The top two chambers digest food using enzymes, like most mammals, including humans, do. This primate is threatened by the destruction of its habitat for timber and cultivation. In Indonesia, there have been cases of local people deliberately setting fire to forests to clear it for agriculture, which has had devastating consequences for the Ebony Langer. The species is currently found in three protected areas. In addition to protecting the remaining forest habitat, it is essential that more is done to stop hunting and bush the meat trade in this part of the world. Without human intervention and protection, the vulnerable Ebony Langer will face extinction in the future. There are groups that help the Ebony Langer, like the Back to the Wild group.
Check out that leaf down there, swirling around.
And this is where the magic happens. Because the Ebony Langer is endangered, most of them are bred in zoos. They use sexual reproduction, which means they have one female and one male parent. In the troops, there is only one male and many females, so the males have many partners and many children. The Ebony Langers have especially long tails. These tails help them to climb easier, run on trees, and hang on branches. It helps them to do all these things because it provides them with better balance on the thin branches they live on. Most of the time, the animals rested and moved around. They occasionally swung from trees and ran. There was a lot of movement during our observing.
Give me fire, give me reason, take me higher. See the champions, take the field now.